I understand that there's some strange person, some peculiar person, some befuddled person in St. Vincent who has suggested to the black people of St. Vincent that they should not support Ralph Gonzalez. I tell you this, if black people do not support the one leader who consistently stands up and defends the dignity and rights of black people, who will they support? Brothers and sisters, I want to warn you. I want to warn you. Your enemies don't only, your political enemies are not only in St. Vincent. There are forces who do not mean our people well. There are forces who would like to derail the progress of the Caribbean people, of the black people of the Caribbean. And they know that if they can knock out the Unity Labour Party, if they can knock out Ralph Gonzalez, that there will be serious danger to the presence and the life of Petrocaribe in the Caribbean, of Operation Milagro in the Caribbean. If they can knock out this party and Ralph Gonzalez, there will be serious danger to the reparation cause in the Caribbean. There will be serious danger as to whether the Caribbean will continue to defend the black people of Haiti. And so, we are depending on you. When you vote in this election, you are not only voting for the future.